What's with the tie, you may ask? Well, let me just take it. And there we go. Anyways, welcome to your video of congratulations.
Congrats. Hey man, just wanted to congratulate you on your wedding. It's a big day. I was told once that it's the second biggest decision you make after choosing to follow Jesus. So I hope and I trust that the Lord is leading you to the right decision, and that his blessings may be upon your marriage, bro. I remember when we first met back in Miss Brown's living environment class in our freshman year of high school, and we talked about Korean dramas all the time. And I remember in the beginning you were pretty reluctant to talk about and to read the Bible with me and pray and seek the Lord, but just seeing how far the Lord has brought you is a huge encouragement. So that's been a blessing to see you come along and really grow and really seek him. So yeah man, may that be the path all our days, and to run the race hard with this short life that he has given us. So God bless you, God bless your marriage, and look forward to walking with you. God bless, bro. I'll see you soon.
Hey, Paul. Hey, Aaron. I just want to say congratulations. It's an honor and a privilege to be able to celebrate this special moment with you, and I just want to wish you guys a long and a happy marriage, and may God bless it. Love you guys.
Congratulations, Paul and Yuen, on getting married. This is so hard to record, by the way. Like, something about talking to nobody and just staring at myself and like the MacBook screen is just, yeah, it's terrible. I just wanted to, you know, take some time to congratulate you guys. Wish you the best moving forward. Yeah, this sucks. I gotta do this again. Paul and Yuen, congratulations. The garbage truck is here. Hi, Paul. Hi, Yuen. Congratulations on finally getting married. If you recall, this was the same background, and I was in the same location when I attended your ceremony last year for your document, like, signing. I'm just so honored to have been a part of something so special and so momentous for both of you, and so excited to continue being there, you know, for your wedding and moving forward. I'm very, very blessed to, you know, consider you both good friends, and I'm so excited and so ecstatic to just kind of continue following your journey and, you know, cheering you both on from the sidelines and hopefully being a part of it as well. And hopefully when the time is right, you can be a part of mine as well. I just wanted to, you know, congratulate you both and just express how happy I am and how proud I am of both of you and how far you've come together and how you'll continue going together in the future. Love you both.
Congratulations, Yuen and Paul. We're so proud of how far you guys have come, and have fun in Hawaii.
Hello, hello. Homegirl Denice here. Once again, congrats on your marriage, and hope you have fun on your honeymoon. Have fun. Stay safe. Don't drown. And eat lots. Congrats again. Bye.
Congrats, Yuen and Paul. I'm so happy for you guys. And Yuen, I probably told you this like a bajillion times, but I'm really excited that we're finally going to share the same Korean last name. I hope you guys have the most fun in Maui, and I can't wait to see you guys soon. Bye.
Hi guys. I'm actually just want to say congrats on your wedding, and I'm so proud of you guys for prepping everything, and I'm super excited.
Have fun on your Hawaii trip. Woo!
Just want to say congratulations again, Paul and Yuen. You know, I really appreciate just, you know, you guys and your relationship. And I want to wish you the best of luck, but also more importantly, prayer and encouragement. So anyways, have a good time on your honeymoon and hope to see you soon.
Congrats, Paul and Yuen. Sad that I can't be there, but I'm wishing the very best on this journey of growth together. Cheers.
Hey Paul, congratulations on your wedding. I'm really excited and happy for the both of you. As you guys start this next journey of your life, I'm really excited to see where God takes you because I know it'll be somewhere great.
Hi Paul and Aaron. Just wanted to give you guys a quick congratulations. And I pray that God continues to bless your love and your relationship for each other. And I love you guys both very dearly.
Congratulations! Hello, Paul and Yerin. We're so happy and excited for the both of you guys as you have now officially gotten married and you guys are off at your honeymoon together. We're just so thankful and blessed to be a part of your lives and your journey together. And we can't wait for you guys to come back and have another play date. We love you guys so much. Enjoy! Bye!
Thank you for those who featured in the video, and Paul and Yuen, there's more from the same people. Here you go.
Also, love you, bro.
Love ya.
Forgot to mention that there's one or two more videos coming out later, and this is what to expect.
All right.
Well, Yuen, this is it. Did you really think Paul wasn't a part of this video too? This is a video for both of you, not just him. So, surprise.
Hey, Yuen. I am so honored and grateful to have you in my life for these past 3.5 years and obviously until the day we die. So, I'm just praying and hoping that we just continue to do us and to rely on God. And I'm excited that I get to do that with you. I love you. And I'll see you soon.
Hi, baby. Or should I say, hubby? I'm doing this right now in a car because I can't seem to find a time to be away from you. So it's really hard. But, anyways. Yay, we're officially done with our wedding! Woo! Baby, I just can't wait to do life with you for the rest of my life. Our lives. And I'm so proud of how far we came into our relationship. And, you know, just how God refined both of us through each other. And I'm excited to be able to witness Him working, you know, in you and in me. Through each other for the rest of our lives. It's such a blessing, and I hope that whatever comes our way in the future, we may continue to lean on Him and be wise, choose to resolve things quickly, and apologize first. Right, Toast?
Yeah, Papa.
Good boy. But yeah, I'm just so excited, baby, and I'm happy that it's you that I get to do this with. Thank you for dealing with me and for loving me, even though I get hangry all the time, you know. But, yeah. Toast, do you have anything to say to Papa?
Yeah, I do. Papa. Papa, thank you for loving me and feeding me, even though I no listen. I love you this much. This much. Please give me more treat. Bye, Papa.
Good boy, good boy. Bye, baby. See you in Maui, cause we're Maui.
I'm supposed to be singing that crying.
Based on the music, can you guess who else is featured in this video? Bet you can't. Hey.
Yeah. So, sorry to break this illusion so quick, but yeah, there was a voiceover this whole time, so I'm just gonna let voiceover me take over while I'm just toes. Gonna play with toes. Yeah, voiceover me. You got this.
I said it at the ceremony, I said it at the venue, I'll say it in this video and forevermore. I love you guys so, so much. And similar to what my poem said, as you spend your honeymoon as Mrs. and Mr., I can say I have an awesome brother and a wonderful sister. Yuen, welcome to the Choi fam, and I couldn't be happier to see my brother so happy with you. And Paul, keep your head up and keep being you, because when I look at you, I truly see a man of God, and I couldn't ask for a better brother and sister in this case. So yeah, I love you guys. And this is me trying to hold up toast to the mic and impersonate toast, but I can't because Yuen, quite honestly,
your toast impression is top notch. I can't match it. Like, just, yeah. See you around, guys. I love you. More than anything, I love you. Congratulations. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah.